So guys, magandang umaga. Good morning sa inyo. So ang trabaho natin ngayon i-check natin yung injector height ng caterpillar na 950. So mostly ang ginagamit ay electronics na mga gamit, pero wala tayo noon. So ang gagamitin natin ay yung caliper. So we have to use the caliper to check injector height. So yung injector height, so ito yung bibigay ng diesel, no? Pag hindi tama yung adjust ay walang hatak yung makina. There is no power, no? So yung sukat na gamya sukat natin, no? Bibigyan natin ng 65 mm. So yung tamang sukat, no? Injector height. Check natin. So dito sa likod, lagay natin dito sa likod. Sukat natin dyan, ha? Guys, dito, lagay natin sa likod. So, tama, ha? Tama yung sukat natin, ha? Our injector height is 65 mm. Ito na, 65 mm. Binigay natin. So sinukat natin yung number 3 kasi yung nakatindi sa compression stroke yung number 1. So yung naka-overlap yung number 6, no? Number 1 is steady compression stroke, and then number 6 is overlap, no? Overlap siya. So we have to check injector 3, 5, 6, no? So check natin yung number 3. So okay. Okay. Tingnan natin. So tama, no? Check natin yung number 5. Number 5. Pwede natin makita, no? Okay. Okay. Tama din, ha? Yeah. 6. Ito yung number 6. Number 6. Natin siya 65. Huh? Lumuwag yung adjustment natin. Huh? 65. Again, check. So, 3, 5, 6. Okay. So, ilagay natin ulit sa timing. No? Timing natin. Timing natin ulit. Ilagay natin yung number 1. Check natin yung injector na number 1. Check natin yung injector number 1, number 2, saka number 4. Sa tining si compression stroke. Number 6. Oh, number 6. Exhaust, ah, to intake, exhaust, intake, so ito yung exhaust. Check natin. exhaust intake. Okay. Yan. Check natin yung injector height. Ganun pa rin. Bushing 65 mm. Lagay natin. So i-check natin yung injector number 1, number 2, saka number 4. Bakit number 1, number 2, number 4? Kasi yung naka overlap. I-check natin yung injector number 3, number 5, number 2, number 4. Natin. Okay. Overlap number 1. Kaya i-check natin yung number 1 injector. So number 2. Okay. No problem. Number 4. Natin yung number 4. Number 4. Okay, mga kabay. Okay. Number 4. Okay. No problem. Should not complete. Okay. So i-adjust na natin yung number 6. Number 6. Number bula, exhaust intake. So yung number 5. Intake. Exhaust intake. Exhaust intake. Number 3. Intake. Intake. Exhaust intake. Exhaust intake. Number 3. Okay. And check. Okay. Problem. Okay. Washing. Now. Injector, all injector is okay. No problem. Okay. See you soon, huh?